The frog, the frog, the frog, the frog, the frog.
The frog, the frog, the frog, the frog, the frog.
Three cheers for the designer who designed the frog, then refined the frog with his boogly bulging eyes. Three boos for all the fools who are unkind to frogs, who malign the frogs with a hideous pack of lies. No gentlemanly Libyan or Namibian has ever spawned a wart from touching this amphibian, who without reward or pomp keeps a vigil on your swamp, near your home and in the faraway Caribbean. The frog, the frog, the frog, the frog, the frog.
The frog, the frog, the frog, the frog, the frog.
Most frogs live in the water, though varieties, whole societies, like the peeper and the green, whose sticky feet enable them to climb with ease, make their homes in trees where they're seldom ever seen. They're usually green or brown, and no surprise, they may be thimble-sized or a whole foot long, but all the frogs I've seen measured somewhere in between, with sticky tongues and boogly bulging eyes. The frog, the frog, the frog, the frog, the frog.
The frog, the frog, the frog, the frog, the frog.
A truly peerless leaper is the humble frog. One is left agog at the length that he can spring, exhibiting his riveting agility. This facility is a most amusing thing. Most frogs are fussy eaters who will spit their food if the bugs that they are eating do not taste too good. It sounds like some children in my neighborhood, except for the boogly bulging eyes. Except for the boogly bulging eyes. The frog, the frog, the frog, the frog, the frog.
The frog, the frog, the frog, the frog, the frog.